Good evening, everyone. How are you all? I hope everybody are doing good and staying safe. Let's discuss some important MCQs of coronavirus, which you can expect in your upcoming entrance exams. So let's start our session today without any delay. Coming to our first question, when was COVID-19 declared as a public health emergency of international concern? Here I have given you four dates. Which among the following do you think is the correct answer? Read the question carefully before you answer. Your answer should be 30th Jan 2020, World Health Organization declared COVID-19 as a public health emergency of international concern. Remember this, they can ask you in your upcoming exams. One more thing, 30th Jan 2020, India reported first COVID-19 case in India. See, like I wanna ask you which state it has been reported. See, Kerala has reported first COVID-19 case on 30th Jan 2020. World Health Organization declared COVID-19 disease as a public health emergency of international concern. Please remember these dates. Coming to our second question, modes of transmission of COVID-19 are all except. See, I'm not asking you what is the mode of transmission for COVID-19. I'm asking you which is not a mode of transmission for COVID-19. Option A, contact. Option B, bloodborne. Option C, droplets. Option D, fomites. Your answer should be bloodborne. Bloodborne is not a mode of transmission for COVID-19. Coming to our next question, Covishield is a which type of vaccine? Is it RNA based vaccine? Is it viral vector vaccine? Is it protein subunit vaccine? Or is it a whole virus vaccine? Coming to your answer, it's viral vector vaccine. Covishield is a viral vector vaccine. See, kindly read about Covishield, Covaxin, Moderna, Sputnik, all that. You have to know what are the COVID-19 vaccines available and which vaccines we are using in India. All that you have to know regarding Covishield, Covaxin, Sputnik, all that. Kindly read about all that. Coming to Covishield, it's a monovalent vaccine. It's a single recombinant vaccine. Replication deficient chimpanzee adenovirus encoding S glycoprotein of SARS-CoV-2. You will understand what I am telling if you know the morphology of coronavirus. I hope everybody knows the morphology of coronavirus. See what we are doing. It is produced by genetically modified human embryonic 293 cells. See what is human embryonic kidney 293 cells. These cells are used for virus culture. See, you know, HeLa, HePA, all those are virus cultures, okay? So which kind of cells we are using? It is produced by genetically modified human embryonic kidney 293 cells. You have to remember, is it a viral vector vaccine or is it a killed vaccine? It's a live vaccine, all that. Just for your information, I have mentioned all this. This is the mechanism of how Covishield produces immunity. Local expression of S glycoprotein of SARS coronavirus leads to the production of neutralizing antibody and cellular immune response. Coming to our next question, Covaxin is a which type of vaccine? Is it a RNA based vaccine? Is it a viral vector vaccine? Is it a protein subunit vaccine? Is it a killed vaccine? Covaxin is a killed vaccine. Covishield is a viral vector vaccine. You have to remember this. Covishield is a vaccine developed by Serum Institute Pune. It's based on AstraZeneca Oxford vaccine. Coming to Covaxin, it's a Bharat Biotech and all of you know it has been approved by ICMR. Coming to our next question, which color bag should be used for disposal of N95 mask, head cover, head cap, disposable linen gown according to COVID-19 biomedical waste management guidelines? Do you think it's an yellow bag? Do you think it's a red bag, blue bag or white container? Which among the following do you think as an answer? Kindly comment and let me know. Your answer should be yellow bag. Head caps, N95 mask, disposable linen gown, all will go to yellow bag. See, when I'm telling this, read about donning, doffing, all that. It will be helpful for you. Vaccine vial monitor is available for which of the following COVID-19 vaccine? Is it Covishield? Is it Covaxin? Is it Sputnik? Is it Moderna? Which among the following COVID-19 vaccine vial monitor is available? Vaccine vial monitor is available for Covaxin. Please remember this. When was India's COVID-19 vaccination drive started? 16th Jan 2021, Feb 12, 2021, March 22, 2021, December 14, 2021. Which among the following do you think it's a correct option? See, I have mentioned it's India, not globally. In India, vaccination drive has been started on 16th Jan 2021. See, globally it's a different date. This is easy question for the day. Incubation period of COVID-19. Is it 12 to 24 hours? Is it 2 to 14 hours? Is it 2 to 5 days? Is it 2 to 14 days? See, I have given options. See, question is very easy. So I have twisted options. Some students will mark it as 2 to 14 hours in hurry. See, read this properly. I have mentioned hours and days. Okay, your answer should be 2 to 14 days. Incubation period of COVID-19 is 2 to 14 days. Mobile application developed by Government of India for COVID-19 tracking is known as. Is it Nikshay? Is it E-Aushadhi? Is it Jan Aushadhi? Is it Arogya Setu? See, many of you have installed this app. Kindly mark the answer correctly. Your answer is Arogya Setu. Many of us have installed this app, right? It is developed by Government of India. Which disinfectant is mostly used for spill management in COVID-19 infections? Option A, hydrogen peroxide. Option B, potassium permanganate. Option C, sodium hypochlorite. Option D, iodine. Which among the following do you think it has correct answer? Your answer should be sodium hypochlorite. 1% sodium hypochlorite is used. Coming to our next question. Nodal laboratory for COVID-19 testing in India is? Option A, is it ICMR Delhi, Indian Council of Medical Research? Option B, National Center Disease Control Delhi? Option C, National Institute of Immunology Delhi? Option D, National Institute of Virology Pune? Which among the following do you think it's a nodal laboratory for COVID-19 testing in India? Comment your answers. It's National Institute of Virology Pune. Coronavirus is which type of virus? Is it RNA or DNA? If it is RNA, which type of RNA? Is it a single-stranded RNA or is it a double-stranded RNA? If it's DNA virus, which kind? Is it single-stranded DNA or is it a double-stranded DNA? Comment your answers. Coronavirus is a single-stranded RNA virus, belongs to the family Coronaviridae. Remember this, it's not a DNA virus, it's an RNA, single-stranded RNA virus. Hope your preparation is going on good for your upcoming exams. See, in COVID-19, there are some other topics to be discussed like epidemiology of COVID-19, Kavach ELISA, some other vaccine related questions and some important dates. I'll try to compile all this in one more video. Soon I'll try to post. See, read about mucormycosis and some states have declared mucormycosis as an epidemic. You should know which states have declared it as epidemic also. And I hope everybody are practicing biostats. Don't worry about biostats, it's really very easy. They'll ask you simple questions like mean, median, mode, parametric test, chi-square test, all that. Just practice that, it will suffice. And one more thing, remember important World Health Day themes. You have to remember Environmental Day theme and some important health days. And try to read about committees like Bohr Committee, Srivastava Committee, Mudaliar Committee, Kartar Singh Committee, Krishnan Committee, all that. I hope this video is helpful for you. Can you just spare a second for me and like the video if it's been helpful for you? I hope this video is helpful and informative for you. If it's been helpful and informative for you, don't forget to like the video and share it with your friends who are preparing for upcoming entrance examinations. And don't forget to subscribe to our Happy Learning family. See you all. Take care.